The materials I will use today are 4 ply cotton yarn, 2.5 mm crochet hook, yarn needle, scissors, wire, clear tape, and tape measure. This is so exciting! Let's get started!
So first, create a slip knot. And then crochet chaining 90. 1, 2, 3. So keep continuing crochet chaining 90 and see you when you are finished. Now I have finished with chaining 90. Next, I will start the row 1 by crocheting star stitch. So to create star stitch, insert the hook in the second chain from your hook. Yarn over, pull through. 2 loops. 3 loops. 4. 5. 6. 6th loop on your crochet hook. And then yarn over. Pull it all through 6 loops. There you go. And then crochet chaining 1. So the chaining 1 here create the eyes of the star. So insert the hook into the eyes of the star. Yarn over, pull through 2 loops, and then another loop, this one, 3 and 4 at the same stitch, 4 and the next stitch, 5, 6, and then yarn over, pull it all through 6 loops on your crochet hook and crochet chaining 1. Now I have 2 star stitch. Next, repeat it again. Insert the hook into the eyes and over, pull through. And then insert in the next one. 3. And the same stitch. 4. 5. And 6. There you go. And then yarn over, pull it all through and crochet chaining 1. So keep continuing this process all the way around until the end. Keep continuing and see you when you are finished. Now I have finished. So the end of the row, crochet 1/2 double crochet in the same stitch. Yarn over, pull it all through 3 loops. So this create the first row. Next, to start the second row, turn your work and then crochet chaining 1, and then crochet 1 single crochet in the chaining 1 space, this one, and then crochet 1 single crochet in the eye of the star. Next, crochet 2 single crochet in the next eye of the star. 1, 2. Next, we will crochet 2 single crochet in the eye of each star. 1, two. So this form the eye. This one and this one. So keep continuing this process all the way around until the end. Keep continuing and see you when you are finished. So now I am at the end of the second row. So at the end, I will crochet one single crochet. Next, to create the third row, turn your work and then crochet chaining two. One, two, and then insert the hook in the back of the chaining one and chaining two. So this one in the back, one, two. Three, four, five, and we have six loop on your crochet hook. Yarn over, pull it all through, and crochet chaining one. So for the third row, keep repeating this process all the way along until the end of the row 3. So insert in the eye and over, pull through 2 loops, 3, 4, 5, and then yarn over, pull it all 6 loop, and crochet chaining one. So keep continuing this process all the way along until you reach the end of the row 3. Keep continuing and see you when you are finished. Now I am at the end of the row 3. So I will crochet 1/2 double crochet in the same stitch. Now I have finished with the row 3, and then to create the row 4, turn your work and crochet chaining 1 and crochet 1 single crochet in the chaining 1 space. 1, and crochet 1 single crochet in the eye of the star. 1 single crochet. Next, crochet 2 single crochet in the eye of the star. 1, 2. So in each eye of the star, crochet 2 single crochet. So keep continuing crochet this process all the way around until the end of the row 4. Keep continuing and see you when you are finished. Now I am at the end of the row 4. I have 2 single crochet in the eye of the star, and then the last one, crochet 1 single crochet. Now I have finished with the row 4. Next, row 5. Turn your work and crochet chaining 2. 1 and 2. And then make star stitch by crochet. Insert in the back of the chain. Yarn over, pull through 1, and in the back 2, in the same stitch 3. I have 4 loops on the hook, 5 and 6 and then yarn over, pull it all through and crochet chaining 1. So keep repeating this process, the eyes, 2, 3, 4, 5, and 6. Yarn over, pull it all through, chaining 1. So keep continuing this process for 17 times total. So 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15, 16, 17. 17 times. So keep continuing and see you when you are finished. Now I have finished with 17 star stitch. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15, 16, and 17. Next, crochet chaining 18. 1, 2. So keep continuing and see you when you are finished. Now I have finished with chaining 18. So skip 17 stitch. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15, 16, 17. So yarn over and crochet 1/2 double crochet in the 18. Yarn over, pull it all through, and then crochet chaining 1. Next, crochet in the eyes, 2 loops, 3 loops, 4, 5, 6, and then yarn over, pull it all through and crochet chaining 1. This creates star stitch. So keep repeating this process all the way along until the end. Keep continuing and see you when you are finished. Now I am at the end of the row 5. So crochet 1/2 double crochet in the same stitch. Now I have finished with the row 5. To start the row 6, turn your work and crochet chaining 1. Crochet 1 single crochet in the chaining 1. And 1 single crochet in the eye of the star. And crochet 2 single crochet in the next, the eye of the star. 1, 2, and the next one, 2 single crochet. 1, 2, the next eyes. 1, 2. So keep continuing this process, 2 single crochet in the eye of every star stitch, and see you at the end. keep continuing and see you when you are finished. So next, crochet one single crochet into the chain. This one for 18 single crochet. 1, 2, 3. So keep continuing and see you when you are finished. So after you finished with 18 single crochet stitches, next crochet 2 single crochet in the eye of the star stitch. 1, 2, and the next one. 1, 2. So keep repeating this process until the end of the row 6. Keep continuing and see you when you are finished. Now I am at the end of the row 6 and the last stitch crochet one single crochet. Now I have finished with the row 6. For row 7, turn your work and crochet chaining 2, 1 and 2. Next, row 7 to row 10, repeat from row 3 and row 4. Keep continuing and see you when you are finished. Now I have finished with 10 rows.
You crochet the edge of the knot hairpin. Turn your work and crochet chaining 1.
Next, I will connect with wire. For row 11, I will crochet one single crochet in each stitch all the way around until the end of the row. So insert the hook, yarn over, pull through. Yarn over, pull it through 2 loops, 1 single crochet, two single crochet, 3. So keep continuing until the end and see you when you are finished. In the corner, I will crochet 2 single crochet, 1 single crochet already. This one. 1 and 2. Next, crochet 1 single crochet. This one. 1 and 2 single crochet. This one. 3. So 1, 2, 3. Next one. 1, 2. And 3. So keep continuing until the end. Now I have finished. And then in the corner, crochet 2 single crochet, 1 already, and then 2. And then turn your work, crochet 1 single crochet in each stitch. 1. Two. One. Two. So keep continuing crochet, one single crochet in each stitch until the end, and see you when you are finished. So now I have finished at the end, and I will connect the wire. So I will connect the wire with clear tape. So use the clear tape to wrap around. Now I have finished, and then crochet two single crochet at the corner, one already, two. Next crochet single crochet, one, two, three, one, two, and three. So keep continuing crochet single crochet until the end, and see you when you are finished. And then after you finished with single crochet, and then crochet one single crochet in the same, one single crochet in the corner, and slip stitch. Chaining one, fast enough.